Here's my Airsoft folding G19 assembly video. Have the lower grip, clip, and trigger that's been 3D printed. I also need two springs, the trigger spring, it should be good as long as it's big enough that the pin can fit through the spring there and it can fit inside the trigger. Another spring is for the clip. Also need two pins. The clip pin, which is 1.68 millimeters of diameter and 21.8 millimeters long. And the pin that holds the grip to the, that's the pivot for the grip on the lower. And that one is 2.5 millimeters in diameter and 25.4 millimeters long. Let's get started on the grip first. Putting in the magazine release spring. Now the magazine release. Works. It's a little tight there at the end. Let's get the clip in there. Start with the spring. The clip. And the pin. That's done. Moving on to the lower. Let's do the hammer assembly. Get in there. There. Pin. And the screw. moving on to the trigger assembly. Spring first. Next is the slide release or slide catch release. Sometimes it can be a pain. Use an Allen wrench to hold it in. Trigger and the trigger spring. Make sure it fits in there really well. Sometimes it pops out. Trigger pin in first. Put the trigger in. That's what I was worried about. Let's try that again. There it goes. Let's move on to the slide breakdown lever there. It's kind of got a bevel more at the front there. Screw should be self-tapping. Shouldn't move any. Sometimes that move up down a little bit if it's not tight enough in there. Let's engage the spring. Use a pick to do that. Didn't get it. There it goes. There. It's kind of weird. There it is. Sometimes the slide release spring there get up between the trigger and the slide release and can cause some friction there. You just press it in, kind of pop up a little bit so it goes in between the trigger and the frame and the hammer. The trigger is simply right there. Now it's working. Now let's test it. Seems to work. Let's put the grip. Let's get the grip and put it on. On the pin, took a file and kind of filed the end right there down. It was kind of beveled. Another issue could be the clip back here. See, it's kind of giving me issues. This stays in there. It's not very well sometimes. Have to send that down a little bit in there. Get a better fit. But it should stay still pretty well. Stay in there pretty well. If it doesn't, if it comes out really easily, pops out, could be an issue with it fitting in there. Could also be another issue with the clip back here broke, and it broke on the other side where you can't see it. That could be another issue. Let's try it with a grip. Works. Let's put the slide on. That works. Now sometimes the slide doesn't go on, if it goes on and then comes back off, that can be an issue with the trigger spring being too long and it blocking it from engaging in here, locking the slide on. That works. Now let's test it. Awesome. That seems to work. Let's see if it'll fold. It'll fold with the magazine in it. Another issue is make sure that tab back here, the hammer, is in there properly. Because you don't want to unfold it when that's in there, that's sticking out. Sometimes the mag wants to come out. And the slide will move a little bit. I fold the grip. Let's try this again. better. Nice. I don't want to gauge in there all the way. Oh well. Links to the files are in the description. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.